Why playing it small is making you miserable. Playing it small really means that you're playing it safe. You're playing only within the bounds of your comfort zone. And when you're playing inside the bounds of your comfort zone, it's very easy and very matter of fact that you become stagnant. You become bored. You become lifeless. You become unstimulating. You become uncharismatic. You become overweight. You become dull in the mind. So all these things tend to happen when we're not pushing ourselves, when we're not risking, taking little risks to grow in different ways. And actually, this is one of the things that they've found in psychology studies that is a quality of a successful person. Right? Success can mean whatever you want, of course, but generally, you know, whatever success means for you or for Jim or whatever it is that in order to get to that place, you have to be willing to take risks. And so risk taking is actually one of the qualities that'll get you to where you actually want to be and therefore not make you miserable. Because a successful person, whatever your definition is not a miserable person, right? I'm sure your definition of success does not equal misery. So you've got to be willing to take risks. That's one of the main things. But if you keep staying in your comfort zone, if you keep playing safe, you're just going to get more and more miserable. You're going to stagnate. You're going to become depressed. And so this video is here to kind of wake you up a bit, is to say, look, risk-taking is good for you. You don't have to take big risks at the beginning. Just take little risks, start moving in different ways. But know that if you don't do anything, if you don't change the way you're thinking, behaving, eating, the people you're hanging out with, the books that you're reading, if you don't change any of that, then you're just going to become more miserable. So this is an opportunity right now. Today, I challenge you, read something different. Find a new person to hang out with or learn about someone new that's inspiring. Try something different and you'll start moving out of this stagnant space.